this project, we had to make our own MasterCard Priceless commercial. We had to research Priceless commercials, come up with your own topic, write the script, shoot it, and edit it. It had to be 30 seconds long, and we were working on timing and camera movements. We had to come up with our own Priceless commercial. We wrote a script that had three items to compare it and their prices plus our overall Priceless topic. We also had to create a shot list of what we were going to shoot. It's important to do this because there has to be a main idea to any commercial or film or else it wouldn't make sense. We had to shoot our three items and the overall topic. It was challenging because we had to shoot interesting angles of everything and use camera movements to keep the viewer interested. We had to use the camera to tell the story instead of relying on actors to tell the story. My Priceless topic was going to the movies with your friends, and I used a new outfit, movie snacks, which was popcorn, and a movie ticket to compare to it. When I edited my project, it was challenging because I only had 30 seconds to get my information across to the viewer. The music and the titles, the voiceover, everything. It's hard to get everything in and have it make sense only in 30 seconds. I also found it challenging to find a topic with three items to compare because everything had to tie in together to make sense. Here's the finished product. I hope you like it.
New outfit. $50. Movie snacks, $8. Movie ticket, $10. Having a good time with your friends, priceless. There's some things money can't buy, but for everything else, there's MasterCard.